Alright guys, we have your kettlebell goblet walking lunge. So same idea, we're bringing that kettlebell up to our chest height. From here, we're going to go into a forward lunge, 45 degree angle with that front foot and that back knee as we go towards the ground. You have the option there to do a reverse style lunge with the kettlebell or doing walking lunges as well.